You arrive in the basement. Immediately it catches you. Apples are here, lying on fruit trays, churn crates. You didn't think about it. You had no wish to be flooded by this melancholic wave. But you can't resist. Apple scent is a breaker. How could you manage without this childhood? Bitter and sweet. That was an excerpt from a book called The Small Pleasures of Life by Philip DeLome. The book contains short stories about appreciating life's small pleasures and describes the joys that can be taken in what we call insignificant things in life. Whether it's reading an Agatha Christie novel, the snowstorm inside a paperweight, or the smell of apples. I like the book because it really drew me in. I felt like I was there experiencing the moments which the author described, and also because it's told with a lively, almost childlike curiosity and reminded me to enjoy and appreciate the seemingly ordinary experiences that add joy to life. The Estonian translator of the book has said about DeLome that he knows how to notice little details and put them into words. In interviews, the author has mentioned that he had a very happy childhood. Summers in southern France, loving parents. The book might very well be a reflection of his life from that time. The author is French, so the book was originally also in French, but during release there wasn't much buzz about it, but now the book has sold a million copies in France alone. This charming book about things that make life worthwhile has captivated the hearts of many, including mine. Thank you for watching.